What's going on everybody, this is Kart and I'm back with a new video. I've just started my journey here, so for the newcomers, Prime Alpha FX is the place where we learn about visual effects, CG and much more. And today we'll discover together a supercharged and professional image sequence player. And for VFX pipeline, this tool will change forever your digital review workflow. So get relaxed, grab a coffee or a cup of tea and let's roll the intro!
So guys, let me introduce you to Chaos Player. It's a supercharged and professional image sequence player, designed for fast and smooth playback. It's also powered up for basic compositing, color grading, and editing in real time. By the way, this is not a sponsored video. I've used PD Player for the past 10 years. I really like the tool, and I think you might too. So Chaos Player is the brand new version of it, rebuilt almost from scratch, shipped with a modern UI and much more. So without further ado, let's discover the main features together. Here is the player interface. We've got at the bottom the timeline and all the playback controls. And on the left, the layer options. Let's drag and drop an image sequence. We can playback it really quickly and efficiently, even if it's a high-resolution image sequence, thanks to its awesome smart caching system. Also, it will instantly load and playback newly rendered and updated frames. Apart from the standard playback options, we can toggle also the RGBA channels and luminance, for example. By the way, Chaos Player supports all industry standards formats like OpenEXR, V-Ray Image, MP4, LUT, OpenColor.io, even Foundry Nuke NK files. In the left panel, one of the layer options is Image Layer. Let's drag and drop an EXR render with Merge AOVs. By right-clicking on it, we can switch and select the desired AOV, so handy. If you are working in ACES, don't worry. You will be also able to change the lookup table or load a specific LUT. In the color correction tab, you can quickly and easily fine-tune exposure, contrast, color balance, and layer blending modes in real time while playback is running. Then another really cool feature is the AB Wipe Compare mode. You can compare up 4 versions of a shot in playback. Swipe and zoom into details to tech check and perfect your own and other people's work. You can also composite layers quickly and easily in real time while playback is running. Add markups with brush and text layers and share your review with your colleagues. Last but not least, you can seamlessly integrate Chaos Player into your pipeline with its extensive command line support. In a nutshell, Chaos Player is aimed for VFX pipeline and indie artists. I really think that is a powerful tool that you might consider to add in your workflow. What do you think, guys? Let's discuss it in the comments below.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more awesomeness. And I see you guys in the next video.